I really love this song even more now that I've read about Joseph in the Bible. Back through the years I go wandering once again. Back through the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags someone gave us, and how my mama put those rags to use. There were rags of many colors, and every piece was small. And I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat in many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told the story from the Bible she has read, about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. Coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors that my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, I took my coat of many colors and I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me in my coat of many colors that my mama made for me. I didn't understand it, for I felt I was rich, and I told them of the love mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them of the story mama told while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors were worth more than all their clothes. But they didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is only poor only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors that my mama made for me.